Hey guys, Greg C96 here, back with the morning commute, and I have no idea what episode it is because it's been a long time. It's been a very long time since I've done a morning commute. A couple of things have changed since the last morning commute. Biggest thing that you guys will probably notice is different camera angle, because finally proper camera mount. Because I'm experimenting with no longer using my cell phone to record these, but I got myself a GoPro Hero 3 Plus. So, yeah. That's a thing. Got the Hero 3 Plus. I'm working with that, seeing how the audio is, blah, blah, blah. So I really don't want to set up a microphone in my car, because that sounds like it would be a pain in the butt. So, yeah, I got that just kind of stuck up on the dash. I checked it out with my phone before I started driving to see if the angle looked good, and the angle looks okay. So I should be good to go with just using the GoPro. I just don't like how it's an ultra-wide FOV, but what that does mean is I can have the camera pointed at me, and as you can see all the other seats in the car as well. So if I'm doing a morning commute or any of these car vlogs and I have other people, such as like Sam or Gordo, perhaps, you'll be able to see everybody, which is kind of cool, I guess. I don't know. Might be kind of cool. So, yeah. You might have noticed I haven't really done a video in a while. That's because, well, I kind of took a break again. And this time it was not so much intentional. This time was just kind of a very large mess. I've had a lot of shit going on lately, so it's kind of just been a mess. That's really all that I can say, is it's been a mess. I've had too much stuff going on. That guy's an asshole. True, I turned from the appropriate lane. Nah, cut across four lanes to make your left turn. But anyways, yeah. So I'm on my way to the bank right now to put a couple of checks in from some work I've been doing. So I just figured what better way to try this out for the morning commute, which is why I got it, than to actually do the morning commute. So this person cut across four lanes of traffic to make their left-hand turn, and now they're doing 25 up the on-ramp. This is the worst kind of person. And now I can't get over a lane because of this guy in the Jeep. Probably go up Wednesday. So I would say by Monday of next week I will be doing videos again. So be on the lookout for that. I really do enjoy doing the videos. It's just I've had maybe like, I don't know, for the past 3 weeks I've been getting like 3 hours of sleep a night up until like a couple days ago, just because I've had so much stuff going on between my multiple jobs and whatnots, so that should hopefully be fixed. Yeah. So, first video back should be finally that drill teardown. I should finally be able to record that. But other than that, I don't really have very much going on. So, it's been like just coming up on the 5 minute mark here, so I think we might as well just call it, because I don't have much else to say and I don't really want to go on randomly rambling. So you know the drill. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't like it, leave a comment down below telling me just how awful I am because I went away for so long. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, it really helps me out. head on over to bigboxofgamers.com. Because if you head on over to bigboxofgamers.com, you can check out all the rest of the guys in Big Box of Gamers. And that would be super cool. And I'm yawning again. For some reason, I don't yawn while I drive, hardly ever, until I'm in front of a camera. And Tim likes to give me crap about it every single time. So, yeah, that's all I got for today, guys. So I will see you guys next time.